We all, every one of us, we belong to that Golok Vrindavan. We are from that community, from that world. So, why can't we be happy in this material world? Although we may have so many facilities, but the problem is our experience is so high. We have been in the spiritual world. We were with Krishna. When Krishna would go to the forest, we also joined him. Krishna performs Rasa Lila, we joined him. That highest spiritual experience we have within our heart, within the soul, how can we be happy in this material world? And therefore, Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, Bhuliya tomare samsare asiya Bina na vidha yatha Tomar charane asiya che aane भूल गो तो तेरा पता जननी जठर जननी जठर शिला मजखोना विषमा बंधन पासे जननी जठर शिला मजखोना विषमा बंधन पासे एक बार प्रभु देखा दिया मोरे देखा दिया मोरे देखा दिया मोरे एक बार प्रभु देखा दिया मोरे वंचिले ये दिन दासे वंचिले ये दिन दासे जनानि जठर ठर छिला मजखोना विषम बंधन पासे सो भक्तिनाथ ठाकुर राइट्स माय डियर कृष्णा आई बिलोंग टू दैट स्पिरिचुअल वर्ल्ड गोलोक वृंदावन बिकॉज आई हैव फॉरगॉटन यू Now I am suffering in this material world. So when we come to this material world, we cross all these 8,400,000 species of life. Animals life, birds, beasts lives, reptiles, aquatics. And finally, the soul gets a human form. And how the soul gets a human form? Janani jathare chilama jakhon. Every one of us, every human being, enters the Janani Jathar in the womb of a mother. But there is so much of suffering in the womb of a mother. The child or embryo which is there in the womb of the mother, in that painful condition, every single embryo offers prayers to Lord Krishna and gives a promise to Krishna that, my dear Krishna, I am suffering so much in this womb. please free me. Please liberate me from this condition. I promise you, once I come out of this womb, I'll surely perform your bhajan. I'll surely worship you. I'll surely worship your devotees.
Janan takana bhavinu janam paiya koribu bhajan tava. जन्म होइलो जन्म होइलो पड़ी माया जाले पड़ी माया जाले जन्म होइलो पड़ी माया जाले ना होइलो ज्ञान लबा ना होइलो ज्ञान लबा
So what happens when we are in the womb of our mother, every embryo, every child gives promise to Krishna, but janama hoilo podi maya jale. As soon as we come out of the womb, happy birthday to you, beta. So then we start liking this world. Oh, my mother, my father, my sister, my brother, my auntie, so many relatives and family members, right? Therefore, Shukadeva Goswami, when he was in the womb of his mother, Vyasadeva, his father, he requested him, Beta, now you are already 13 years old and you are in the womb of his mother. Please come out, Beta. Shukadeva Goswami says, No, Podi Maya Jale. Outside the Maya is so strong. I am afraid if I come out, this Maya will trap me. So Vyasadeva, he could not do it anything. Vyasadeva approached Krishna. And Krishna came and Krishna spoke from outside. And Shukadeva Goswami was listening in the womb. Krishna says, My dear Shukadeva Goswamiji, please come out of the womb. You have so many services to do. You have to speak Bhagavat and other things. So therefore, but Shukadeva Goswami, what about, Shukadeva Goswami said, what about your Maya? Krishna says, I promise you that you will not be influenced by Maya. Then Shukadeva Goswami came out of the womb.
जन्म होइलो पड़ी माया जाले ना होइलो ज्ञान लबा ना होइलो ज्ञान लबा भूलिया तुम्हारे संसारे आसिया तेना न बिध व्यथा आदरी रचेले स्वजने रखोले आसिया का तनु काला आदर रचेले स्वजने रखोले आसिया का तनु काला जनक जनने जनक जननी स्नेह ते भूलिया स्नेहते भूलिया, स्नेहते भूलिया, जनक जननी स्नेहते भूलिया। संसार लागिलो भालो, संसार लागिलो भालो,
जनक जननी स्नेहते भूलिया। ना यू में से आदरे र छेले सोजने र कोले, the family, the relatives and the friends, everyone, everything is maya. Someone says, come on, this is too much. Yes, we have a purpose in our life. See, when Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when he was in Jagannath Puri, somebody gave him information that Mahaprabhu, Sivanand Sen's wife is pregnant. Mahaprabhu Chaitanya became so happy, so pleased to hear that Sivanand Sen's wife was pregnant. Now here we say, Janaka Janani Snehete Bhuliya. Everything and everyone is Maya. Why Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was happy? Because he knew that Sivanand Sen is a devotee, his wife is a devotee, and the child who is going to take birth is also will be a devotee. So therefore, we must understand that in family life, if husband, wife and children, if they have no connection with Krishna, then what is the use of that family or that society? Now, someone may say, I love my wife, I love my husband. How long will you love your wife? How long you will love your husband? Till you are alive, right? 50 years, 60 years, 70 years. After death, where your wife will go? Where your husband will go? Where your children will go? Where your parents will go? According to our karma, the wife will take birth in some other species, maybe lower species, higher species, we don't know. Or wife, husband also will go to take another birth. So if a husband really loves his wife, if a wife really loves her husband, what should they do? They should help each other to become devotee of Krishna. And when you fall in love with Krishna till the end of his life, what will happen? Husband, wife, children, families, relatives, societies, the society members, everyone will go to the spiritual world, Golok Vrindavan. That is called real love. So family is not a problem. Society also is not a problem. Human life is so precious. This body is so precious. But how you use it, that body? If you use that body in sense gratification, then that is Maya. But if you use that body in Krishna's service, I'll tell you, whoever, whether it's a male or a female, uses that body, utilizes that body in Krishna's service, that body becomes worshipable. That body becomes divine. That house becomes divine. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, Jedina grihe bhajana dekhi, grihete golok bhaye. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, when I come back to my house and I see my wife is worshipping Krishna, my children are engaged in chanting Hare Krishna mantra, everyone is reading Srimad Bhagavatam, my family, my home is non-different from Golok Vrindavan. Janaka Janani Snehete Bhuliya. Now, mother also can be a Maya. If that mother, child, husband, wife, everyone is into sense gratification, what is the use? But Suniti, who was a mother of Dhruva Maharaj, said, Beta, I am your real mother. I am really a well-wisher of yours. Therefore, I suggest you and I give this guidance to you that you please approach Lord Vishnu. Go to Krishna. He only can fulfill all your desires. She is a real mother. Sumitra Devi, mother of Lakshman. When Lord Ram was banished to go to forest, so Ram and Sita were going and Lakshman also followed them. But he wanted to take blessings from his mother. So he was thinking that my mother may not give blessings to me to go to the forest. Sumitra was so happy. And she said, my dear child, Lakshman, tomeva mata pita tomeva tomeva andu sakha tomeva. Lord Ram is your father. Lord Ram is your mother. Lord Ram is your brother. Lord Ram is your sister. Lord Ram is everything for you. So therefore, I give you full blessings, beta. You go and serve Lord Ram. So if you have this kind of mother and this kind of father, then that family is Golok Vrindavan. जनक जननी स्नेहत भूलिया संसार लागिलो भालो संसार लागिलो भालो भूलिया तोमारे संसारे आसिया बेना न बिथा बेथा क्रमे दिन दिन बालक होइया खेलनु बालक सा क्रमे दिन दिन बालक होइया खेलनु बालक सा आर किछु दिने ज्ञान उपजिलो आर किछु दिने ज्ञान उपजिलो ज्ञान उपजिलो पाठ पढ़ी आहार पाठ पढ़ी आहार भूलिया तुम्हारे संसार आसिया केना न बिता व्यथा Now that child, which was in the womb, has come out of the womb, and krame dine dine balak huya. Now that balak has become now child, and start playing with his friends. Krame dine dine balak huya. Khelunu balak sah. Ara kichu dine gyana upajilo, and he has completely forgotten what the promise he has given to Krishna in the womb of his mother. So. All these friends and family, when we are child, we are playing with the friends. And then after we change our friends, just like when we are preaching in the base, and then we had started a base in near engineering college. So there were second year engineering students, so they wanted to join the base. So their only problem was, if we join the base, then what about my friends in the hostel? How can I give up their association? We are all staying together. Then I asked him a question, you know. What happened to your childhood friends? Now you are in engineering college. You have so many friends of your first year and second year engineering students, right? What happened to your childhood friends? You have already forgotten them. And now you are only for 4 years, you are in engineering college. And after some time, after 4 years, you will give up this friendship also. And when you get married, you'll have no friends because you had so much tension in our life, job and everything. You will forget your childhood friends and you will forget all your college friends and you'll have no friends, right? So, it's not that, you know, sometimes my family, my friends, this, that. Of course, friends is not a problem. Family also is not a problem. As long as all your friends, family members, everyone serves Krishna together. So, in the childhood, Jiva Goswami, he would play with Krishna Balaram's deities. Parikshit Maharaj, he was also playing with Krishna Balaram's small deities. Srila Prabhupada, even he was a child, he also, in his childhood, he would arrange a Rathayatra, Jagannath Rathayatra. He would go to the temple, Radha Govinda temple every day, and he would worship. So playing is also not bad. But Jiva Goswami, Rupa Goswami, and then Parikshit Maharaj and Prabhupada's examples we should follow. Our children should also be connected. From their childhood, they should be connected with Krishna Balaram.
Krame dina dina balak hoiya khelenu balak saha. मैं दिन दीना बालक होइया खेलनो बालक साहा. आरा किछु दिन ज्ञान उपजिलो पाठ पढ़ी आहारा पाठ पढ़ी आहारा विद्यार गौरवे भ्रमे देशे देशे धन उपार्जन कोरे विद्यार गौरवे भ्रमे देशे देशे धन उपार्जन कोरे. स्वजन पालन स्वजन पालन करिए कमाने करिए कमाने भूली न तुम्हारे हरे न तो मारे हरे.
Now that small child, he's become grown up now. He's going to the college universities. Vidyara grave gaurave brahme deshe deshe. But what is the goal? What is the purpose? Dhana uparjana kori, simply to earn money. One time, Vamsidas Babaji Maharaj, he was sitting and his servant came and he was crying. Vamsidas Babaji Maharaj said, what happened to you? Why are you crying? He said, Swamiji, Babaji Maharaj, all our money is stolen. Whatever money we had, it got stolen. So Vamsidas said, what is the problem? What's the problem is that? Then he said, money is lost. Bhavansidas Thakur said, do you shave your face and head? He said, yes. Why do you shave your head? Because after every 2-3 days or 3-4 days, hair again will grow. Therefore, we shave, right? So money is like a hair. Once you shave, again the hair will grow. So similarly, don't worry about the money. The money is lost now, money will again come. So we should also have full faith that according to our karma, no one can stop the flow of Lakshmi. Whatever quota of pains and pleasures, money is there, it has to come to in our life. No one can stop. So, vidyaragrave brahme deshe deshe dhana uparjana kari. So, all our education, all our life, 24 hours, we are simply busy in earning money. Of course, we have to put our efforts. We cannot say that Krishna will give you automatically. Of course, Krishna will give. One person said, okay, if I just lie down on my bed, so Krishna will provide on money. So he said, why will he provide you? Is he your servant? Tumhare baap ka naukar hai kya? Kyun will provide? He said, oh, but it's my destiny. If I have to get money, then Krishna must provide. Then he said, if in your life, if you have to get oil, Krishna may provide you sesam, or Krishna may provide you groundnut oil, groundnuts, that singdana. You have to crush that sesam, or you have to crush that coconut, or you have to crush this groundnut, then you will get the oil. That crushing of the coconut, or crushing of the groundnut, or crushing of the sesam, that you have to do, then you will get the oil. So similarly, money will come. Surely it will come. We have to put our efforts. Once there was a sadhu, and then one rich person, he offended him, he insulted him. So sadhu gave him a curse. I curse you that your business will flourish, you will get more and more money. So his disciple was confused. Sadhuji has given curse to this rich person that his business will flourish and he will get more and more money. So after some time, this sadhu was pleased with one old woman and he blessed that lady. He said, Swamiji said, I bless you that your buffalo, you have only one buffalo, that buffalo will die. So then this disciple said, Swamiji, what kind of blessings and what kind of curses you are giving? He said, see, this lady, she is now full Krishna conscious. And that is the, she has only one attachment to buffalo. She has only one buffalo and she is very attached to that buffalo. So therefore, if that buffalo, you know, she dies, then there will be no attachment. She will directly go to Krishna. Therefore, I blessed her that her buffalo may die. And what about the rich person? He said the rich person is so proud. Now, why he is proud? He is proud of his wealth. If he gets more and more wealth, he will become more and more proud and then he will go to hell. That is my curse to him. So, dhana uparjana kari, our business, our jobs, it should not be simply for earning money. Earning money is not bad, provided we use that money in Krishna's service. Vidyar gaurave brahme deshe deshe dhana uparjana kore. स्वजन पालन करिए कमाने भूली न तुम्हारे हरे भूली न तुम्हारे भूलिया तुम्हारे ये कौन भक्ति विनोद कांदिया कातर आते भक्ति
किए खून वार्थक किए खून थकते विनोद कांदिया पात्र आते ना बजिया तोरे हरिबो ना बजिया तोरे दिन वृथ गेलो दिन वृथ गेलो गेलो ना भोजिया तोरे दिन वृत गेलो एखन के होबे गति एखन के होबे गति
वार्धक्य एखन आई यूजलेसली स्पेंड माई लाइफ सिंपली अर्निंग मनी एंड टेकिंग केयर ऑफ द पीपल हु आर नॉट माई पीपल ओनली फॉर सम फ्यू ईयर्स 50-60-70 ईयर्स आई हैड टू स्टे विद देम बट देन भूली न तुम्हारे हरी माई रियल फ्रेंड माई रियल मास्टर आई हैव फॉरगॉटन हिम एंड नाउ वार्धक्य एखन नाउ आई हैव बिकम ओल्ड Actually, old age is good. In old age, everyone becomes humble. So, Shankaracharya says, Balyavastha kridaya sakta tarunavastha taruni sakta vriddhavastha chinta magna. In childhood, we are simply busy in playing games. And youth, oh my God, he is in different world. He doesn't understand everyone, anyone, and doesn't care for anyone. But in old age, He understands. I uselessly wasted my life. I was simply earning money and money. But actually, needs are the same. Whether you are the richest person of India, you are the poorest person of India. Needs are same. The size of the chapati also is same, right? Take any rich person, how much chapati size? Itna to nahi hoga na chapati size. Yes. Poor beggar chapati size and the richest person's chapati size is same. And someone may say, I'm a rich person. Do you wear 10 clothes at a time? Suppose someone wears a jeans pant and t-shirt. So how many jeans pant t-shirt can you wear at a time? 10 t-shirts. One t-shirt and one pant, right? Or maybe one sari or one salwar kameez. Because I am rich, therefore I will wear 10 t-shirts and 10 jeans pants. No. So, our needs are same. And this whatever wealth you are acquiring, it will remain there. Dhanani bhumo pashavasya goste bharya grihe dware jane smashane. Whatever money we earn, whatever wealth we earn, it will remain here. Just like we may say, I have hundreds of acres of land. But when you will be buried or you will be, you know, put in a funeral fire, you need only 6 by 6 feet land. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, My dear Krishna, now I have become old. I have no energy. Someone may say, I will perform bhakti in old age. But what kind of bhakti will perform? Eh? You can't even see with your eyes. You can't even hear with your ears. Huh? How will you read Bhagavad Gita? How will you read Srimad Bhagavatam? How will you hear Hare Krishna Mantra? You can't even pronounce properly. How will you chant Hare Krishna Mantra? You cannot even walk. How will you go to the temple? Huh? So our acharyas give you example. Just like, you know, when someone loves, a boy loves a girl, he wants to offer a flower on a Valentine's Day to that girl. So he will use that fresh flower, right? So if you, when you say, I love Krishna, then you should offer when you are fresh. When your body is fresh, your thoughts are fresh, your mind, intelligence is very clear, that time you should be engaging in Krishna service. Prahlad Maharaj says, Kaumaram acharyat pragyo dharman bhagavatan yah. When we are small child, as 5 years old, since that time we have to engage in Krishna service. But no problem. Our acharyas are so merciful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, even if you are now in at old age, no problem. Start your bhakti now. Krishna sees your intentions. Krishna is not a mad fellow. He is not. That doesn't mean that we have got a license now. I'll become old and then I'll start bhakti because Krishna takes us very seriously. No. So, our Bhaktivinoda Thakur and our acharyas say, then our struggle in bhakti, whatever we struggle, we perform in bhakti, that is also pleasing to Krishna. It is not necessary. You have to become completely pure, then Krishna will love you, then Krishna will accept your service. No, for Krishna loves sadhaka as much as he loves a pure devotee. Because Krishna knows your capacity, your problems, your anarthas are troubling you so much, your mind is troubling you so much, and still you are trying to chant Hare Krishna mantra. Please listen carefully. For a pure devotee, chanting Hare Krishna mantra is very natural. Reading Bhagavatam, very natural. Loving Krishna is very natural. But for a conditioned soul, to chant Hare Krishna mantra 16 rounds is like, you know, really climbing the Mount Everest. Finishing 16 rounds every day is really, if you are not in the association of devotees, then it's like climbing the Everest mountain. So, but when we try hard, Krishna sees your intentions, Krishna sees your sincerity. Genuine sincerity in Krishna consciousness will please Krishna. So whether you are a sadhaka or you are a pure devotee. So therefore, even at this old age, we should keep our sadhana nicely, chanting nicely. Krishna will surely accept our bhakti.
Vardhakye ekon bhakti vinod kandiya ka tarati. Na bojiya tore Na bojiya tore dina amrut gelo Ekono ke hobe gati Ekono ke hobe gati Bhuliya tumare samsare asiya ke Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare.
So in this way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in this first song, he says, how to focus our mind in Krishna's service.
RG Media YouTube channel. Like, share, subscribe.